listening. It's God using me, trying to get your attention, yeah. See, he remembers the first day that he made you, moving your lungs for the breath that he gave you. Not to mention the day he saved you, or when he opened your eyes by the spirit Christ was raised through. Did I mention that he forgave you and had his flesh ripped off for the sin you was a slave to? Now it seems you're too far gone, you wanna turn back, but you're unsure if you'll be welcome home. So you figure you just leave it alone, but you're addicted to yourself. We both know you can't see it alone. This is an intervention, Jesus intervened, he intercedes on behalf of a sinner's deeds. This is an intervention, because the Lord hurts before it gets worse. Stomach another verse.
Pay you no attention, lose my direction, all I chase is vanity. I forget I've been forgiven, your love I've been given.
Nothing, it just sits and it looks. And that's you, imagine these as the words of Christ. I remember you loved me, I remember your light. It used to shine bright, but now it's so dim. It used to be about us, but now it's about them. You can't win playing hard games, but I love you even when your light's off and your dark shame. When you lay down and profane me, or when your bloodstream contains the things that would defame me. When nobody knows that you claim me, or when you mess your life up, get mad and wanna blame me. I won't punish you. I took that on the cross because I wanted you. I might discipline and chastise, but if you got what you deserve, you'd be in hell with other bad guys.
Pay you no attention, lose my direction. My chase is vanity. I forget I've been forgiven. Your love I've been given. Your grace on me lavishly. You were born on the cross. You died for me.
Your addiction is hurting your other friends too. Some of them miss you, some of them dissed you, but they was hurt and struggling to forgive you. And they hated how addiction got the best of you, chose a lie when God promised the best to you. If you realize you live in a sin, just confess and realize you're forgiven of sin.
Sleep.